took the threat to its very existence.
Then this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do, in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely